now, Shawn Michaels. Oh. I can assure you one thing, Gangrel, this is not going to sit. It's not going to sit well with Gangrel, that little Kodak moment we saw there a few minutes ago. Christian and Edge hugging it up. Oh, wow.
Be a great offensive matchup here between Gangrel and Christian. Obviously, being former partners, they know each other very well.
You. Oh, no.
And Christian, the quicker of the two, able to step out of the way to Gangrel, who will have a pronounced size and strength advantage in this matchup.
And incentive.
Yeah, he's certainly motivated, no doubt about that.
Whoa!
High hip block takeover by Christian, looking for the drop kick. Got a piece of it, and Gangrel's going to step outside for a moment, but can't get far enough away from Christian.
Watch it!
And nobody there that time as Christian tried a high-risk move off the apron. Now nothing but the security barricade there, King.
Well, I'll just tell you this. You're going to see, as this match progresses, Gangrel is going to take out a lot of frustration. He spent a lot of time nurturing Christian along, and then all of a sudden, Christian turns his back on him. Boom!
Both these guys are very talented young competitors here in the WWF. There's no doubt about that. And certainly, as we said, Gangrel has a great deal of motivation here. We are still awaiting the arrival of Stone Cold Steve Austin, who is in Chicago and will be here in just a little bit. We understand the WWF champion wouldn't miss this event for anything in the world. Jesse the Body Ventura will speak to the King tonight.
Oh, look out!
Oh, look at that tornado DDT. Nice move there. It is going to be a momentous night, to say the very, very least here. We're glad that you are with us here tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
Certainly, watch it.
The Rock getting hammered moments ago by The Undertaker and The Big Show.
And then what was up with The Rock? I mean, Road Dogg and X-Pac all tried to help him up there, and Kane, and he didn't seem to appreciate their help. Look at this.
Oh, wait a minute.
Hardy Boys.
Hardy Boys are out here. Hardy Boys, Matt and Jeff Hardy are here. Oh, Christian going airborne on Matt Hardy. And now the Hardys, former tag team champions.
Well, I mean, well, now what's Christian's problem with these guys?
Well, the Brood and the Hardys have had some issues. There's no doubt about that, King, in the immediate past here. Of course, the Hardys.
Oh, did you see that?
Oh, that red, whatever that stuff is, it got right in Christian's eyes. Man, what a DDT that was. Face first with Christian. And the Hardy Boys with a distraction. And Gangrel beats Christian. And now the Hardy Boys are beating Christian up. The Hardy Boys. But there's Edge.
Oh, look out. Oh, my gosh.
Edge now coming to the aid of his brother Christian.
Oh,
what a spear by Edge. What a scintillating move there. Edge looking for the downward spiral, but instead, it's Edge that receives the DDT from Gangrel. And now Gangrel and the Hardys are triple-teaming Edge.
And what a DDT that was.
What is going on here? The Hardys and Gangrel. Here comes Michael Hayes, the manager of the Hardy Boys.
Michael Hayes has orchestrated a masterpiece here.
Wait a minute. Michael Hayes pulling his troops away and having some stern words with the Hardys.
Look at
the Hardys from behind.
They turned on Michael Hayes.
The Hardys from behind are assaulting Michael Hayes. The Hardys are doing a number on their manager.
Well, I would have sworn that Michael Hayes put these guys up to the
senton bomb by Jeff Hardy. And Jeff Hardy and Gangrel, as they triple-teamed Edge, are triple-teaming Michael Hayes.
There comes some helping. Hayes has had it.
What is this? Is this a relationship with the Hardys and Gangrel?
I don't know. I would have sworn that Michael Hayes brought the Hardy Boys out here to jump on Edge, but that's obviously not the case.
But folks, the Acolytes were challenged earlier. Let's see if they accept. Michael Cole.